This tutorial covers how to start Windows 8 in safe mode. Safe mode is a limited startup mode for Windows used in troubleshooting. If your Windows system is experiencing problems, try restarting in safe mode. If the problem is gone in safe mode, you can eliminate the essential Windows drivers and settings as being the cause. To start Windows 8 in safe mode, we need to open the Windows System Configuration utility. Open the Windows desktop. Right-click on the Start button, and select Run. In the Run window, enter msconfig, msconfig, and press Enter. The System Configuration utility opens through the General tab. Click on the Boot tab. Under Boot Options, click to select Safe Boot. There are several options here, but we will only cover the essentials. The default Safe Boot option is Minimal. This is the recommended option to select. If you need to troubleshoot an issue that requires you to get online or use other network assets, then you should select Network. It can be helpful to use the logging feature of Safe Mode to store all startup information in a text file. This can help in troubleshooting startup issues. When logging is enabled, it will store the text file at the system root in a file called ntbtlog.txt, or ntbootlog.txt. By default in Windows 8, this is C, Windows, ntbtlog.txt. We will enable the logging option. Click the OK button. Make sure all your files are saved and click the Restart button. Windows boots into safe mode, which we can tell by looking in any of the four corners of the window. Let's quickly view the log file. Click to open File Explorer, or use the keyboard shortcut of Windows key plus E. Select the correct disk drive, in this case, local disk C. Select the Windows drive, and now we'll scroll down and find ntbtlog. Select the file to open it. To boot back into the standard version of Windows, repeat this process and deselect the Safe Boot option. Thank you for joining me on this tutorial. If you like the content, please subscribe to my channel or check back often for new videos.